Jason, runs. Ian Bishop said on TV now, he said that he'd never seen you play with so much maturity. Is that something that you feel that has improved over the course of this competition?
Yeah, definitely. I think that Guyana Amazon Warriors allow me to play the role that I like to play, which is batting in the middle. I'm a pretty slow starter and I'm gaining momentum, and they're giving me that opportunity to play so. So I guess it's working well for me so far.
Yeah, but at the start of the competition, there were lots of big hits with you and Chris Lynn. It seems as though you've had to adjust your game at this venue. Has that been the case?
Yeah, a lot. You know, coming here, the pitches were a lot slower and a lot lower. We had an opportunity to practice here and play some games, so we adapted to the conditions pretty well. I think that helped us a lot. Yeah, and we definitely had to also adjust to the conditions here.
And what about all of these that turn out to watch you? They must help you as well, surely.
Yeah, surety. I think they are like our 12 man. It's lovely playing, you know, in front of our home crowd, all the energy that they give to us. So it's lovely being here and doing well for the Amazon.
All right, Jason, congratulations on the clean sweep tonight. Well done.
Thank you.